you gave life to is and always will be my home.
YSR EM degree in PG college from YSR district. So I would like to invite CSSR college degree in PG college.
Thank you much for the invitation.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Madam, yes, sir. Audible, madam.
Yeah, you are audible, sir. Namaste.
Namaste, madam. Namaste. Thank you so much.
Yeah, sir. I request you to express your ideas. So, sir, what just now Anil Neerkonda Institution has done, it's an excellent job. It's highly appreciable, but we can't judge the people. Say they are doing more than they are reaching the people. So, it's a great thing. And I hope that you came in the same way. That you are also giving, you have some new ideas and you are sharing with your volunteers and you people are doing service in your regional area. And we all would like to know about the thing, how you are giving services, and it's over to you, sir.
Thank you, madam. Certainly, I'll let you know, madam. Firstly, as you have said,
Yes, sir.
Firstly, I'll agree with you, madam, that as you have said earlier, the Anil Neerkonda College, he has done a very good research or something. He gathered very excellent information. I'd like to appreciate him and his team for the entire hard work. So I'd like to start my presentation with your permission, madam.
Yes, sir. Please go ahead.
Thank you, madam. A very good afternoon to all the dignitaries, delegates, chief guests, our beloved principal, my dear staff members, students, and all the ladies and gentlemen present online here. I am B. Ashok, Faculty of Department of English, CSSR and SRRM Degree and PG College, Kamalapuram, YSR District of Andhra Pradesh. Now, I'm going to present the virtual PowerPoint presentation on 20-day Each One Reach One mission undertaken by our students under the guidance of our teacher mentors. Firstly, I'd like to say that I feel proud to say that our college is the first college in the entire YSR district to get NAC accreditation with the B++ grade in the Yogavimha University area. Being a rural college, it's a great achievement for this college to get this grade. Our college is always on the forefront, both in academics and social service, particularly in outreach activities. We have the units like the NSS unit and the NCC, the UBA and other clubs which are responsible for motivating the students to involve in social service and other outreach activities. The social service is a part of our curriculum, there is no doubt in it. About 1.5 years ago, as you all know, the first confirmed COVID-19 case was reported in the southern state of Kerala on 30th January 2020. It was a 20-year-old female returning from Wuhan. And this has brought a bad omen of dreaded disease, COVID-19, to the people of India. To contain the spread of coronavirus, sudden lockdowns were imposed. They were clamped by making life miserable. And then and there only, the NSS volunteers and NCC cadets of CSSR and SRRM Degree College, as usually, jumped into the action to do their best to dilute the fears of people in general and the students and the parents in particular through social media. The CSSR information system, a Telegram platform, was started and has got in touch with the students, staff and the parents in distress. So we have used the entire multimedia or whatever social media platforms to reach out the public, students and their parents. Students distributed masks, sanitizers, etc. to all the frontline workers like paramedical staff, sanitary workers, police personnel and public also. We also conducted so many blood donation camps in our campus to help the needy when nobody was coming forward to donate blood during the present crisis. Not only this, during the examination after lifting the lockdown, the institution has strictly followed the norms prescribed by the UGC and the COVID protocols are adhered without any deviation. Masks, face shields, gloves, sanitizers, pulse oximeters, laser infrared thermometer, temperature guns, etc. All the things were provided to all teaching and non-teaching staff and candidates in the examination center. The controller of the examinations of the Yogi Vemana University has admired and appreciated the initiatives taken by the college authorities in the campus. So before going further, I, on behalf of our institution, express the biggest gratitude to you, Madam Dr. Y. Janaki Devi Garu, resource person of Mahatma Gandhi National Council of Rural Education, Department of Higher Education, Ministry of Education, Government of India, for your kind invitation and your continuous inspiration, encouragement and guidance to participate in Each One Reach One mission. The Each One Reach One mission has given us another opportunity to continue our endeavors in rendering services during the present COVID-19 pandemic situation. Soon after, as we have received the mail from the Mahatma Gandhi National Council of Rural Education, our principal, the coordinator of the IQAC, teacher mentors, including NSSPOs and NCC ANOs, met and resolved to participate in Each One Reach One mission. They have immediately called for the student council to gather in an online meeting, and they explained to the students about this mission. Mr. K. Kripanidhi and A. Srikanth are nominated as student representatives for this mission. Immediately, the teacher mentors and students representatives are informed about the mission. They jumped into action without any delay. The teacher mentors committee recommended to make a case study with the objectives mainly to study the status of COVID-19 cases in the country, state, district and mandal, and also to determine and recommend the need-based initiatives by the students to contain the coronavirus. Accordingly, the data and information on the COVID-19 has been collected and analyzed to recommend the initiatives related to the COVID vaccination drive and also the psychological and emotional support. As the number of COVID cases has been constantly on decline and it is felt that there is less scope for the service either in hospital or non-hospital management. The case study was the base for determining the mission of the institution. Each one, each day, reach one. Each student as a super student to reach one person each day of his or her area and clarify the doubts about the COVID containment measures and vaccination drive. The students, both boys and girls, are to concentrate more on the sensitization of importance of COVID vaccination and giving information about reaching the vaccination center, right from registration to the vaccination shot. Students also plan to take up the activities to reduce emotional stress among the COVID-affected patients. Under the guidance of the principal, IQAC coordinator and the teacher mentors, our students made a video to make publicity on the initiatives of the Government of India and Government of Andhra Pradesh on COVID vaccination drives. Vaccine for all, free for all, about the age of 18. The video was uploaded on the college website and the social media champions such as Facebook, YouTube, Telegram, Twitter for the required publicity and exposure to all the public. The chart displayed shows the mission organization network of Each One, Each Day, Reach One mission, which is a vision of the CSSR and SRRM degree and PG college. The students are engaged by the college principal and teacher mentors to plan in such a way that they will reach at least 20 people, each one, each day, during the 20-day mission, and make students of other institutions also to take part and join hands in the mission of containing COVID. The students from different mandals of the YSR district and Anantapur districts, including NSS volunteers, NCC cadets, UBA volunteers and other students, constitute the student diversity of our college. As the first step of the mission, Each One, Each Day, Reach One, students met the doctors in the government hospital and got trained and familiar themselves with the symptoms of the COVID, and also pre-vaccine and post-vaccine cautions, post-vaccine effects, and also frequently asked questions. Students at their respective villages are meeting people still, mothers, seniors, citizens, students of other institutions, members of self-help groups, and the youth. They are meeting them both online and offline to explain about the coronavirus, its spread, use of masks, use of sanitizers, and maintaining physical distance. The students contacted their relations also, their friends, their neighbors, and all the contacts, each and every day, emphasizing the importance of COVID vaccination, that is free for all above the age of 18 years. As far as the sharing of the information is concerned, our students have successfully utilized the online communication, such as WhatsApp groups and mobile, oral communication, which means meeting their friends or any persons in a personal contact manner, which has been playing a vital role in the mission. Students took the help of village volunteers also, who were appointed for every 50 houses and collected the data and information about the COVID affected people, the ones who got vaccinated, the mothers of children below 5 years of age, and the people who are yet to receive vaccination. Students also took the help of ANMs in collecting information. To put it in a few words, our students left no stone unturned to gather information. Being in a rural area, our students has put their efforts effortlessly, and they are striving continuously to receive and collect the information, and this information has been very useful for reaching people. Students helped the beneficiaries right from the registration on mobile, helped them reaching the vaccination centers, and also helped the medical staff at vaccination centers, and also helped them in maintaining the crowd by using their effective crowd management skills. Regarding our success story, I'd like to put it in a nutshell. As many as about 900 students under the guidance of 30 teacher mentors have been actively participating still in the 20-day Each One Reach One program at their respective villages and towns of YSR Kadapa and Anantapur districts of Andhra Pradesh, reaching about 11,300 people of all ages for the past 12 days and expecting to reach about 7,200 in the remaining 8 days of the mission, which will last by 10th of July, totaling about 19,000 beneficiaries. I'm really feeling proud and delighted to say that we are going to achieve our goal of reaching about 20,000 people by our students. Here you can see what people are saying. I've collected some messages from people. Students are doing good job, awareness on camp, vaccination. And the other slide shows that people are very happy. They are appreciating the students who are working in the pandemic situation by using this Each One Reach One program. And students are meeting other volunteers, people, they are going to vaccination centers to make aware everyone. So we can call them the real heroes in this crisis situation. Some of them are also addressed as the heroes of CSSR and SRRM degree and PG college too. Our students are doing a very great job, you can see that. So I need to, Each One Reach One mission, Fight COVID program is successfully reached the people by our students. So they have reached all the age groups, like old men, like senior citizens, youth, same people of their age groups, whatnot. So without the cooperation of the patient, hearing of the people, it may not be possible for the students to propagate the message in the holistic and Herculean task of arresting the spread of COVID. Hence, I, on behalf of our college, express profound gratitude to all the people in the service area and for their encouragement with complimentary comments. I'm really thankful to those people. The Each One Reach One mission has been very inspiring, encouraging, and very good experience for the students of this college. We express our thanks to the authorities of the Mahatma Gandhi National Council of Rural Education, and a very special thanks to you, Madam Dr. Y. Janaki Devi Garu, the resource person.
Thank you.
Who has given? Students
are like every day they are updating day wise and what they have done, and you made a great channel. So that is very highly I took that. It's very easy to reach the people. So you made a vast communication system through the students only. So it's very nice, sir. It's very nice. So I hope that you are going to be continue the same in future also. Thank you.
We assure you that we will continue to work for the best and welfare of the society, madam. The only thing we want from you, we are expecting from you, is that collaboration between your esteemed institution and our college. We are hoping to have that collaboration, ma'am.
Yes, sir, definitely. I'll inform to the authorities.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
And I conclude with the words that we are always on the forefront in the service to the country. And I'd like to devote my special thanks to our beloved principal, Dr. C.V. Rajgopal Reddy Garu, and our honorary advisor, Dr. C. Subbarayudu Garu, for giving me this opportunity, who has been very kind and generous towards, always towards me. Mm-hmm. And also the special thanks to NSS and NCC and UBA units of our college. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much, madam. Thank you, Vanessa.
So you have a great guiders, advisors, we can call Subbarayudu Garu and Rajgopal Reddy Garu. So I've spoken with them. They are very kind. Definitely, these you people are going to be do a great job.
Thank you.
So you will get a precious support from precious people. So definitely, you are going to be success. Thank you very much, sir.